Hello and welcome back to Visage. Hope you're doing well and having a spooky October. The fuck was that? So we turned the power off in the previous episode. Now I gotta find, it looks like I gotta find a key card. But I hope you're all doing well. Everyone appears to be locked. Jammed even. Why is there a ghost cup? A ghost cup. What's that, laundry room? This room wasn't. I haven't been in this room yet. Hey, key card. If you're new to the channel as well, welcome. We will be playing horror games all of October. Well, as many as I can get out, anyway. Oi! What's the matter, pussy? Come get me. Yeah, he seems to have fucked off. Alright, too much weight in the elevator. Get out. Okay, he's coming this way. Ching! Listen, right. If you're auditioning for Silent Hill's nurses, they're already fucking taken. So piss off. Oh, they're chasing. I can make it. I can squeeze past. Fuck you. Oh, lovely. Jammed. I'm gonna get jump scared tonight. I see you. Oh. Follow the tentacles. One eyeball. Kiss my bollocks. Don't get a fucking ladder. Leave me be. Let's head upstairs. Get the fuck out of here. Surgery, doctor. Man, why do they keep on nicking my shit? What is that? Keep laughing. No, you want, motherfucker, I didn't do nothing. Sales control, room number 5.
He's totally lost it!
Leave me
alone!
You
inject him with a tranquilizer!
You're not supposed to be here! You're all
Someone bind him up!
Get his doctor right away!
Let me out of here!
Observation room. High risk patients. Key cannot unlock that door. Well, the observation room's got to be in one of these rooms over here, then. Yeah, my people. My crazy people. Flashlight.
You have assaulted multiple employees and threatened security guards with a knife. You sabotaged the electric panel, leaving the entire ward under lockdown. Such behavior is leaving us questioning your mental stability and health. We are left with no choice but to isolate you from the patients and employees in the psychiatric ward. Treatments are in measure.
No treatments! You all are the reason why this.
Nothing else I'm missing in here, is there? It doesn't seem to be. Never mind, I'm talking shit. When in doubt, follow the footprints out. of an electrical box. Hands on the wall. I walk into the wall. Oh, motherfucker! You think I'm fucking going in that hole without that flashlight? You got another fake coming. God, it's a giant eyeball. Oh, fuck. Find something sharp. Run away, boss fight! Got a fucking knife! Fuck. You're stuck in there, aren't you? I need to figure out what my move is. Oh, right. That's the case. Then what the heck is this handle for? I don't know, maybe we'll find out in a minute. This is actually really gross. Going inside of somebody's eyeball. I just feel like I'm traveling through like the, the socket. Hey, power. Straight line of freedom, maybe.
So, Rakan, right? I'm here with good news. Based on your behavior and recovery in the past few months, you'll be ready to leave and go home. Sounds good, right? There are just a few technicalities that need to be taken care of, but this will just take a couple days. With everything that happened, I'm sure you'll be very happy to leave this place. Well, I'll get back to you soon.
Yes, because he's clearly in a great mental state to be let out. The perfect fucking thing. I always wanted to become a psychologist. Oh, not psych. Yeah, psychologist and psychiatrist. No. Psychiatrist. It's one of the many paths in life I wish I took, which I never invented, never bloody did. He escaped.
take them down.
You hear me, fuckers? I'm on to you!
Hey, what are you doing? Who sent you? Wait! No!
Maybe he was telling the truth. Either that or solitary confinement? Found a progress item. From now on, it will be displayed in the progress room. Chapter Rakan is complete. Nice. And we got another VHS tape. Lovely jubbly. So I think we got one more chapter left to do now. Awesome. I'm going to end this episode here, but thank you for watching, like always. I hope you're enjoying the series. If you're new to the channel, then welcome. We'll be playing horror games all month. So, and in the next episode, we will be doing probably, I think there's only four chapters, so it's probably the last chapter. So, yeah, I just need to find out where the hell that chapter is in this house. But I'll have a look around in the meantime. Anyway, in the meantime, have a spooky October and look after yourselves. So, bye everyone.
I am the Reaper.